Swear to God, man, if I start this up and it asks me for an update, I'm gonna flip my shit. Had this for how long now? Alexa, turn off desk light. Would you like to yes, I would like to watch her. Do you want to insert?
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever.
America?
Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes.
Okay.
Everything changed though when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing.
Oh, that's right.
I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man. Who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense.
Devil's Breath?
It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that,
this looks terrible,
not,
dude.
A spider bit me, and I started to change.
What the hell?
I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros.
What the fuck? Is this really how it happens?
And I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole leg swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends,
I like the animated one better, dude.
I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you.
Oh, that sucks. You moved from Brooklyn to Harlem? That's not good, right? This Miles Morales looks weird. Upgrade to Ultimate Edition. Oh shit, wait, hold on, let me see. Purchase upgrade. If you previously purchased a physical copy of Ultimate Edition, you can redeem your voucher. If you do not, all right, I don't want to spend money, I'm just curious. $20? Oh man. But that's the original Spider-Man, right? Previously on graphics mode for performance subtitles on. Okay, let's think we can start home theater. No, it's TV, dude. Midnight. I have a small little TV. That's pretty anticlimactic that he was just like a dude. Who is that? The controller's buzzing ring, like. I'm stuck at the campaign HQ. Can you pick up groceries for dinner? I'll text the list. Sure thing, ma. I'm Spider-Man. So in what did it say? I couldn't read that. Rio Morales. Who's Rio Morales? For city council. Nada, because this guy is supposed to be half Spanish, right?
That's so cool.
That's so cool. It's a picture of me.
I got you.
Hey, thanks. No problem.
This guy's so nice, dude.
Hey,
he really is your friendly hit neighborhood Spider-Man.
New Spider-Man too? The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know? Yeah, I know.
Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
It's right there, dude. It's right fucking there.
maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Is this the one where Tom Holland was going to get the sandwich, the pressed really flat sandwiches?
The convoy.
Let's shake a leg. What? What's going on? What's going on? Who texted him? What the fuck? Who? It's the wrong music, dude. You just damaged that satellite, fool. Go right into it. Hold R2, you swing. That's exactly where I'm going, Mommy.
Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Cause Pete doesn't have any family, dude. Oh shit, that's fucked. That is fucked up. Cause everybody he loves is dead.
Okay, be cool.
He's drinking an energy drink?
How are you drinking?
You can't drink
very,
upwards.
Very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Who helped Doc Ock is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion.
Scorpion.
Someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
Why would they transport this guy?
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
This is the stupidest way to transfer a bad guy. I love it too. It's just like perfectly.
No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
Rhino.
Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
It's like the end of Amazing Spider-Man 2. You can't beat one Spider-Man. How are you gonna beat two? Wait, does Spider-Man die in this, dude? Tell me Spider-Man doesn't die. Well, how would they even know? You're telling me they saw that?
Thank you.
Don't tell me Miles Morales gets Spider-Man killed, okay? If Miles Morales gets Spider-Man killed, I'm turning this game off. I'm not playing it anymore. I forgot you do that. No, that's R2 L2.
Down the street, Spider-Man. Honestly, kinda terrifying. Christmas in New York.
Wow!
Never seen the big guy up close like this. He's a work of art.
It's funny, dude. People actually like this combat. I think this combat's annoying. Where the fuck do these guys get guns from? What the fuck? Stupid. Of course, let's just jump in the nearby Ferrari. Why doesn't Miles Morales use his little shock move? Doesn't he? What was that?
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
Don't I want him to run into as many things as possible? Pretty cool mall. He's gonna go through the.
Too soft. He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace! Effectless, treacherous, unhinged. Menace, Gerard! Right here. Yeah.
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. It's been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him. On the way.
Now or never. I spawned, dude.
Yeah.
okay?
This is so stupid, dude. He destroyed half the world. Shoot the rocket, right? Look at this cholo dude. I remembered everything I hate about this series. Yeah, just shoot him, dude. Just fucking shoot him. Why y'all shooting me for? What is this guy doing? What are you shooting at? Oh, great. Yeah. See, I remembered everything I hate about this series. Thanks for reminding me. Reminding me that I'm not interested in Spider-Man 2 coming out next month. What happened? What? How would they have all gotten guns, dude? Seriously. Dude,
I can do this.
Pete, hang on, man. Hang on.
The hell was it? All a big
Spider-Man, you good? Pete,
stop calling him Pete. Jesus. That's so stupid. How would you make him? This is so stupid. I hate this character. I like Paul Giamatti. You're telling me Rhino's been locked up in jail for 6 years and he can still kick my ass? That's all it took, one electronic punch.
What's that?
Venom punch. Am I supposed to dodge him or what the fuck? I can't even punch him, dude. It's fucking stupid. I just have to wait till Venom Punch reaches. This is so crappy the way it's set up, dude. Oh, Lord. How much stuff is he gonna fucking destroy? Jesus Christ. How many times am I... Oh, Lord.
You destroyed half the city!
Does he even have life somewhere, or what? What the fuck happened? My lord, dude, how many times can he do that? How many times do I have to do this bullshit? Am I doing something wrong or what? Rhino's not that powerful, dude. Just break his face, dude.
Alive? Kinda.
What happened that Peter Parker couldn't handle it, dude? I don't believe that. Who is this, Seth Green?
Just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D.
I don't know, he looks like a
pleasure to meet you.
Green Goblin.
Sorry.
He looks like Eddie Brock. He looks like Topher Grace as Eddie Brock.
We just bought the place, we're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino?
Oh, that wasn't really solo, dude.
You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both.
Who's voicing that fucking,
Future's looking bright. Hello.
Right. He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
You destroyed half the city, though.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, a little jealous.
Yeah, let's just sit right on the, you know, the edge right there.
Nothing on the OG.
Right where the lights are.
Oh,
so the lights are shining right on her face.
Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you,
I'm not the OG.
Gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
Why does his face look like this?
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
What the fuck kind of face is this?
Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
I solemnly swear to uphold the Constitution.
Totally.
The Constitution of the Rock and Roll Revolution.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
Few weeks? He's gonna fuck this up so bad in 2 weeks?
Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
pretty stupid premise, dude. I love it. They just put the urban music on and they expect me to care. Who the fuck cares? 20% melee damage. What the fuck? What was that? What was it at earlier? Venom skills, combat skills. Increase the rate of bioelectrical generation. That's not bad. Wait, can I not select that? Okay, apparently I can't get that. Apparently I have to do this one.
Yo, Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Grab some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Kicks I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Aren't I supposed to be home for dinner and get like coconut milk too? I forgot I can do this. He's got this. What am I doing this bullshit?
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
Right, because, you know, somebody seeing him as Spider-Man is not...
Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Looks like shit. Oh Lord, this is baby's first Spider-Man game. That's what this is.
This is only half of the present.
Well, what's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
This is baby's first Spider-Man. A terrible suit, dude.
Just the facts. With me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Hart, and this is the Dana.
Oh, Lord.
People making a real difference in our city. Today's topic?
Miles Morales. The guy who plays Spider-Man 2.
No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe.
Incredible.
Podcast. New favorite podcast.
Oh, Lord. I need to make a podcast so I can listen to it while I'm playing this game. Right, you know, because
for your first holographic training challenge, these challenges are spread throughout the city. one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
No, thank you. No, thank you.
Power training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen! With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Attacking target.
Am I supposed to do something?
Another key spider skill, disarm. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total dude.
Alright, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves.
Oh, mosh. Yay.
Attacking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Ah, splam! Blast.
That's terrible, dude.
Combat subroutine. Engage.
Got hands? Catch!
I healed, dude. I pressed down.
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech here. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech.
Oh, he's dead. That guy died. Sucks, dude. How many fucking guys are there in this game, dude? Guys up here. This is why I don't like I don't want to fight 8 million dudes just to do one tutorial, dude.
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
This is stupid.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Colonel K.
is dumb, dude.
Let's try the BIOS reset.
Oh no. Yeah, Control Alt Delete. Hit Control Alt Delete.
Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Alright, great, yeah. Jesus Christ, dude, is never ending, man.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
How about, okay, that's not
how about
bad.
Shut the fuck up? Who is this fucking Ned motherfucker, dude? Oh Lord. Okay, I'm not playing this game. I'm good, guys. I'm good. I am good. And that's Miles Morales. This reminds me I should not play Spider-Man 2.